Mr. M. What, your usual spicy garlic?
Right now, Cammy, I'm working a case. Hello there.
Donald Stolper. My wife, Lauren.
The pleasure is all mine.
Thank you for meeting us, Mr. Magnum.
Please, call me Tommy.
You sure he bought it?
Completely. I think I do it better you than you do.
And the job?
Piece of cake. The client's daughter just announced that she wants to marry the boyfriend next week. He's freaking out, wants me to run a check on the guy, make sure he's not a psycho or anything.
You just gotta make sure he doesn't have an arrest record, run a background check on the
guy. Tommy, baby, I got this.
Okay, I'll call you later.
All right.
So, we need to talk about what we're gonna do when we get to Fiona's place. We gotta have a plan going in. We can't just walk in there and say we're buyers interested in the Viper's identity. After the shootout last night, there's no way she'd see us.
Agreed.
So how do you wanna play this?
We can pose as sellers. Say that we're in possession of state secrets.
That could work, but you gotta lose the accent. Fiona and her crew just shot at a Brit yesterday. A Brit comes in, I could make him jump.
Copy that. Losing the accent.